Hello everybody, here is my tiger walking across the water in Ranthambore, and today I got to do the water ripples under the feet of the tiger and the little bit of mud at the edge, which shows how shallow the water is. So here is this much of it. Still there's a lot to do. I'll keep you guys posted. And day after tomorrow is International Tiger Day. I was hoping to have this ready by then, but I think that is just not possible given the amount of time. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.